शिफा'स किचन।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल शिफा'स किचन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू हाउ टू मेक रसमलाई। फॉर दिस वी विल नीड 2 लीटर्स ऑफ मिल्क, 1 लीटर टू प्रिपेयर द छेना एंड 1 लीटर टू प्रिपेयर द रबड़ी, 1 कप ऑफ शुगर, 1 टेबलस्पून ऑफ लेमन जूस और विनेगर, चॉप्ड आलमंड एंड पिस्ताशियोज, हाफ अ कप ऑफ कंडेंस मिल्क, पिंच ऑफ कार्डमम पाउडर, पिंच ऑफ वाइट पेपर एंड ऑल्सो 2 कप ऑफ वाटर। बॉइल द मिल्क फॉर द रबड़ी एंड देन एड हाफ अ कप ऑफ कंडेंस मिल्क टू इट। मिक्स इट, एड कार्डमम पाउडर एंड white pepper, mix it, and let it boil. To the rabdi add almond and pistachios and let it cook for 10 to 15 minutes on low flame. Our rabdi is done. Let it cool for 1 hour. To prepare the chhena, boil the milk and add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice or vinegar and stir it. By adding the lime juice or vinegar, the milk will start to separate. The milk has been separated, as you can see. Now we'll pour our chhena mixture on a cloth. Wash the chhena with water. Tied it using a cloth, drain excess of water and keep it to rest for at least for 10 to 15 minutes. In a wok, add sugar, 1 cup of sugar. To this, add 2 cups of water. Stir it till the sugar dissolves. Our chhena is ready. Now we'll clean it like this. Do this procedure at least 10 times. Our paneer or chhena is done. Now we'll make small dumplings out of it. Our rasmalai dumpling is ready. Now we'll place it in the sugar syrup. Cover it with lid and let it cook for 5 to 10 minutes on slow flame. After 5 minutes, switch off the flame. As you can see, our rasmalai is ready and it's very spongy and soft. Now let it cool in the sugar syrup. Our rasmalai in the sugar syrup has been cooled. Now we'll remove it out of the sugar syrup and we'll squeeze it and remove excess of sugar syrup from it. Garnish it with almond and pistachios. Our rasmalai is ready. If you like my video, please do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.